And Parrino lines one towards center field. Martinez going back. It's over his head. And that'll be a Charlotte Knights winner. Rounding third base, Jacob Ney. And he will score, and the Knights do it again in the 10th inning. They win the ball game on the walk-off double to center field by Andy Parrino. Jacob Ney comes in with a winning run, and the Charlotte Knights win the ball game 3-2. What a finish. Knights now 3-1 in extra inning games. All of the wins coming in 10-inning situations, all here at home. Kevin Smith 1-1. Daniel Hayes 1-1. And today it's Andy Parrino with his first hit today. And May, after stealing second, scores the winning run. And the Knights walk off a 3-2 winner today. Our postgame show is coming up on the Charlotte Knights Baseball Network.
There's nothing better.